Come in. Treasure, what's wrong? Oh, Treasure, what's wrong? What's wrong? Talk to me. What happened? What happened? Slow down, slow down, slow down. Come here. Can I hold you? Oh, come here. Come here. Oh, my treasure. What happened? You look so scared. What happened? Uh-huh. Oh. Okay. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. I'm here now. I was always here. You found me because you know where I am, and I'm always here. Take a deep breath, Treasure. Breathe with me. Inhale. Exhale. There you go. There you go. Oh. Treasure. You look so pale. You're okay. You're okay, I promise. I promise. Nothing is gonna hurt you. I promise I won't let anything physically or mentally harm you. That's what I'm here for, among many other things. You are so safe with me. So safe. And you should never, ever have to fear anything. Because you're here with me, my handsome treasure. When was the last time you had something to eat and drink? Okay. I'll get you something to eat as soon as you calm down. Here, can you have a drink of water for me, though? Thank you. Here you go. That's my treasure. Does that feel a little better? Yeah. Good. Oh, Treasure, I'm so sorry that this happened to you. You should never have to feel this way. You deserve to feel safe all of the time. But I know sometimes that's not possible to feel that way all the time. Fear is there to protect us, to override some of our thoughts and tell us something is wrong. Instinct is a very powerful thing, and it's a good thing. But sometimes it exaggerates. And there is nothing actually wrong. And it's okay. And even if there was, which there wouldn't be, but just to put your mind at ease, even if there was something wrong, I'm here. I'm here to protect you. If you need protection, I'm here to comfort you. If you need comfort. And I am here to help you. If you need help. I know you are a very capable man. But sometimes everyone at some point needs help. And there's no shame in asking for help. Do you understand, Treasure? Good. Are you starting to feel better? Because you've started to loosen your grip around me. I'm sure that means that you're starting to relax. That's good. I'm glad I can help. It doesn't matter how long it would take to help you feel safe again. I would hold you. I would comfort you. I would be here with you, whatever you need, for as long as you need. Because you are the most valuable thing to me. There's nothing else in this world that means more to me than you do. My treasure. Can I give you a kiss? Can you look at me for just a moment? There's those beautiful eyes. I swear, I could get lost in them for hours. Can I ask you something, my treasure? Has this ever happened when I wasn't here? Oh, treasure, I'm so sorry. you know, you can contact me. Even when I'm not here. And I will fly back to you. As fast as I can. And that's fast. It doesn't matter what I'm doing or where I am. I'm never too far away for you. And you should never have to deal with this alone. Do you understand? Okay. Why did you not contact me? Oh, treasure. You're never, ever a bother. You're never a burden. You are the reason I go on every day. You give me a reason, a purpose. You give me something to fight for. There is nothing you could possibly do that would be a burden to me. Promise me, if this ever happens again, you will get me. And I know how much you love when I play with your hair and gently run my claws through your scalp. I know it feels good. I see your hand. Thank you. Does that tickle? I love to just hold your face in my claws. Such a handsome treasure. And I love to see it turn red when I say things like that. I love you too.